What was that? What is that? The Hall of Determination. Sounds like a great time. Ribbon? Ribbon, ribbon, ribbon. Is it just a thing? Oh, it gives me immunity. Well, not immunity, but high resistance to things. I just want to survive. I should probably save. We're in a new area, and throw a spinning axe. Okay, that one, I was warned about this one too. The Axe Outsider, it'll drop a platinum, but it will not, register. Platinum. So yeah, I've been warned about that. That's so wrong! What? Give me that axe. Wow, what the frick does I have an air? Oh, capacity. Remember that means. Is that how much ammo a gun can have before it has to reload? Is that what that means? I don't think so. Don't even. Galmasis. Fine equipment. Oh! Increase your mind. Can't stop. At least check her. Oh, I have all her stuff. Okay. It's him being stubborn. Platinum. Hopefully there's a patch tomorrow that oh, this just... Okay. This just opens another way to it. To get in here. Alright. Save. Drop the mithril. The terrible thing is you know our world is the portal. A millionaire's key. Why does it sound like DLC? Get it. What a weird picture.
Hey, you.
This feels like the top of the tower.
What
yep.
took you so long? Well, now that you've tasted the power of so many shards, I presume you're ready to join me.
No?
You presume wrongly. I'm here to keep my promise to you, and nothing else.
What promise?
You really have forgotten, then. I swore to you that I would stop you if your Shardbinder power ever manifested itself against your will. You made the same oath to me.
Please! You think I wield this power unwillingly?
I do. I've known it since our meeting on the galleon. But there was a moment when I saw a flicker of the real Jeeble beneath all that hate.
Fool! I've had enough! If you want to stop me, you'll have to do it by force. Next time, obey.
We're doing this, Harley. Where'd you get that ice ability? I don't think I've ran it. Hey! Ow. Just a flicker.
Forgive me, Jeeble.
You did the right thing, Miriam. Thank you.
Bad end. That's what this is. It's a bad ending.
Is it over?
No.
We did what we came here to do. We stopped Jeeble.
But the castle is still there. The demons.
Yes. But Dominique and the church can take it from here.
You think so? I have a bad feeling about all of this.
What would you have us do? It's out of our hands now.
Perhaps, but...
Yep. Bad end. You're not supposed to kill him yet. You're supposed to find a way to save him, not kill him. It's just like the Richter fight in Symphony of the Night. I knew it the moment I walked into that. The moment I walked in there, it was like, no, this is gonna cause a bad ending. Which means what we should be trying to do is finding But at least I know I can deal with that fight very easily. Demon tail.
Oh.
All I gotta do is just stand in a certain spot and just jump and attack. Oh, no, no! Oh. Reduces MP consumption. Interesting. Wait a sec. Is that a piano? That's a piano on a on a chariot. Oh my god. Hello, book. Oh, we're back in the cathedral. We're higher up, though. Where the bells ring, the bells toll. Carpenter's key. Another familiar? Well, at least when I got the bad ending, it actually just straight up says game over, which meant instead of playing credits and stuff and being like, oh yeah. Oh! Double! I had a feeling he would be stands. Why do you have zero shoes? That's what it looked like. It's got Zero's boots on. For Mega Man. there. If I can get there. There we go. All right. Recipe. What are you? Ow. Increase your resistance to the light. Because that... Broke it! You broke the bell, man! Uh-oh. Ah. Nice rest. A big old chair. Oh god, why? I kind of see my mistake. Oh, come on. Wow! Come on, game! Every time I try to do that, I keep thinking it's aiming into the, in there, and then all of a sudden it reflects off the wall and goes out. Oh man, I'm all the way back here. That means I haven't. Well, at least I got back. I guess it's better if I am here. It's kind of where I was trying to get back to. Or just run by.
Need more blood.
You don't need any more blood. No.
Bloodstained. Riga Storana! Riga Storana!
Ah! Bloodsteel, absorb blood from nearby enemies to restore your health. Woo! Oh. That's the boss I was trying to find. A red umbrella. Oh my god, it's a sword! Oh boy. Nice. What the? What the? Oh boy. I hate that already. Yeah, but how much is it? 80. That's a dragon! Oh my. Dragon. Monster known. Yeah. so that's what that is. It's a mimic. Call forth a chair and set it down. Yeah. But that's the thing. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me with that? Dragon Talon. Nope. I'm just getting out of here. Clear that they want me to steal a perk. To apparently steal some blood.
Have you learned it? Here's what I've turned Jordan. Up on the monsters. Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Kill. God. Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Help slay you the sexton. Kill those.
Here's what I've turned up
Help
on the monsters.
Call. Kill those.
Hi, Miriam. So, what'll it be?
I don't know.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
Wow.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
Two platinums and a crystal. Oh, high jump. Bovine plume. Generate. Periodically. Witch's hat.
Pace yourself out there.
Hello. What are you looking to sell?
My sanity.
Is this right? Thank you. Is this right? Many thanks. What are you looking to sell?
For one that's 600 for them.
What are you looking to buy? I have an idea. And then I touch the save point before leaving. I have an idea.
I can't believe I'm using an umbrella as a sword. All that for 25 L? You must be out of your mind. Someone's on something. Oh yeah. New area. Never mind. It's a same area difficulty.
Bloodsteel.
Penetrate. Oh. A water leaper. What the frick is happening in this cave?
The book will bless us with power.
Heart. my god, it's got hands. Oh, I have everything from him. Yeah. Are we sure that's a demon? Awesome. Wow, blood volume and sword. Oh. They tell you defeat what? And you get it. There's one more out there, so.
Another page in your story.
All right, I think that's gonna be it for the night. Story. I need to get to sleep, but I'll be back tomorrow with this.